This is how I do a front handspring. Simple.